The big pitch in the proposed budget is linking the state's minimum wage to the rate of inflation. Today, local state Senator Sean Ryan made it clear he wants to bump up the rate again.
We know we can improve people's conditions by doing two things. One, paying them more, and we do that by increasing the minimum wage. And two, stop taking money out of their pockets.
That press conference is still going on. We'll have more coverage starting this afternoon at 4 on Most Buffalo.